Hi there, here's mental coach Shatov from the tennis academy Ball Plant in Magdeburg, Germany. Welcome to another edition of my mental training online program. Last time we talked about concentration. We said that concentration was simply the ability to focus our mind on a single thought for a certain period of time. You also had to complete two exercises. First, try to block any thoughts for 1 whole minute. For 1 whole minute, not think about anything at all. And the second exercise, to just think about one thing for 1 whole minute. To concentrate on one single thing for 1 whole minute. Today we are learning another technique that is very similar to concentration, and it's related to concentration. It's called reflection. And as the name already says, we are reflecting on something, we are thinking about something, we are meditating on something. And the difference to concentration is that concentration is a bit more static. It's really focusing on one thing. For example, last time's example, the plate with our meal on it and nothing else. Whereas reflection is more, it's broader in scale. It's asking yourself questions about, for example, the meal. How was it prepared? I mean, how much time did I have to cook it, to spend cooking it? And how much did I have to pay for it? Was it expensive? Do I like it? Am I going to cook it next week again? Is it organic or not? Is it something that's healthy or not? Is it something that I can invite my family and friends to eat as well or not? Is this my favorite dish or do I like other things? How often do I like to eat it? What percentage are carbohydrates and how much is meat and protein? Asking yourself a lot of questions. Now, for example, in sports environment, the sports background, again winning the Wimbledon tournament, in an example in concentration would be focusing on winning and holding the trophy and being the winner. That's concentrating on one single thing, one single picture, whereas reflecting on it would mean asking myself questions such as, was it hard to win? Did I get lucky this time, or was I the better opponent? How much time did I have to spend preparing for this tournament and to win it? How much did it cost me? Would I like to go to this tournament again next year? How would my life now change that I've won Wimbledon? Am I going to drive an expensive car or wear a Rolex? I'm going to get many advertising contracts? Is everybody going to know my name? How many people are going to know me? Many things like this. But still you have to keep your attention on, reflect on winning Wimbledon. So you ask yourself questions about it, but you don't start imagining yourself driving your Mercedes going on holiday somewhere, because this is now has nothing to do with the winning the tournament. Just imagine an effect that winning it has on your life, but then keep back. Keep your mind focused on winning it. And that's the exercise for today. As I said, it's very similar to concentration, but a bit broader in scale. Try it out, see if it works and if it has any effects on your motivation or your attitude or your mood. Have fun with it. Until next time.